All right, some developing news. AT&T plans to reimburse customers for its recent network outage. Thursday's network outage left tens of thousands of customers with no service connection, with Dallas and Houston being some of the hardest hit by the outage. The mobile carrier says it will issue a $5 credit to impacted customers. That amount equals the average cost of a full day of service, according to AT&T. The Federal Communications Commission is still investigating this incident.